Hey everyone, Dapper Ghost here again. So I made a very, very, very rookie mistake. I was recording this and I forgot to keep my laptop plugged in, so I did a few races just to earn more gas, and I went to the next city. Sadly, that will happen again. This car's so rude. So I went to the next city, saved, and turns out I lost battery for my laptop, and it's all gone. Because I saved in-game already, so I'm just going to kind of backtrack and try to retrace my steps and kind of mention where or what I found. I found some coins. Hey, it's not bad. For advertising. I'll just try to point out where I found a certain coin and where I took pictures. And I found one of those gems, crystals, things that one person was asking me to look for. Adventure gems or whatever. I don't blame little Kevin for running away, honestly. My mom's like that. Gotta get that coin, though. There we go. Hey, we're... Alright. How many do I have? I have 9. Okay. Yeah, I still don't know where to redeem this. I think somewhere soon, hopefully. Oops, not there. But yeah, it's, I think we good, and let's head to the next city. There's gonna be a few photo booths along the way. I'm just gonna skim through them because we already went there. Fuji City. It's the Japanese themed one. I don't think I missed too much, but it's hard to think about it now if I did. Where the capture cards are doing that they're moving to. Kind of choppy. Anyway, here's one of them up above the cliff. Now we're at the beach desert area. I don't recall if there was a coin here. The choppiest it's been, I don't know why. I have to read these today. I mean, at least the view is nice. I mean, the palm tree is kind of flat as well. I really hate that breaking sound. Sorry. Here's some of the photo booths. I think it's 4, like, or 2 back to back. So 4 overall. There's still those stupid windmills. It took forever, honestly. Right there. So over here is like the beach part. I think I saw one of, I think it was a topaz or something. One of the gems over the end. Then I found a coin somewhere here too. So if you are playing through, somewhere here. Yeah, I don't think I didn't get too far into the other city, because once I got to the city, I saved. So hopefully, didn't miss out on too many cutscenes or whatever. Fantasy horror. Mm-hmm. tune's kind of catchy. There we are, 3G City. I think I saw something here earlier, so I'm just gonna... Yep, there's an entrance. Let's go... Redeem that. Yeah, should be my 10th coin. So yeah, here's where I roughly was. There's a picture there. And I went to the queues. I don't know if I went to both pictures. But yeah, this is basically where I lost my laptop battery. So let's go explore Fuji City. Ah, hate that view. It's driving games. It makes sense. Dumpling cake shop. End upon? Okay. I guess cars like the dumplings as well. Yeah, that's cool. Yeah, crow food. So cars have dogs too. Oops. That was fast, but I think they're just like that. Okay. I think you do it like decoration for your house when you eventually get it. You shouldn't beat other cars with it. So yeah, as you can see, there's like new parts that we originally didn't have. And you see that I have a bit more money, because I played a bit more racing just to earn a bit more, and yeah, it's unfortunate. But yeah, let's upgrade. In a bit and try my luck with the racing in this one. With next city now. Photo? Yeah, let's check it out. Did I? No, I haven't. Okay. Good to keep in mind, I guess. Sorry, it's like really early here right now, but it's an ideal time to record today anyway, so I'll try to get as many done. I should grab food first, I'm kinda hungry. Yeah, I should try equipping those parts. Hmm. I remember correctly, the race stage here is kind of annoying. There's just a lot of like trick places you can turn to that'll like. And sometimes, like, the worst part is, like, when you go up a ramp or whatever, sometimes you go flying up in the air and you stay there for a few seconds. I guess it's the physics in game, but it slows you down if people can pass you. Let's see if I can get up these six this time around. Should though. They kind of just. But luckily, they all do that. Which is annoying. See, they got stuck here. It's like, what do you turn? I just thought I'm just gonna like fall for half of it and like end up 18th or whatever. Sharp turn. Okay. Ooh, okay. Look at that. As long as you follow the signs, you'll be okay. I think people like jumping. Oh. Careful. Third. There we go. Oh, crap. No. Oh, this is exactly what I thought was going to happen. Oh, man. I was third. Jeez. 16th. That's awful. That's a terrible, terrible stage. 17th. Damn it. Okay. I'm like paranoid now. Just follow where they go. I don't know, I'm gonna be in the top 6 in this one. Maybe they'll fall for something too. I think I caught. Nope. 7th. It's right here. I can do this. Oh, I think it's somewhere here where I fell for like that turn thing. I think cars get stuck here quite a bit, so. Oh no, okay. Yeah. I'll settle for 6, whatever. Then as long as I don't fall there, I can. No! Shoot. 4th, hey, oh, okay. Still, that wasn't as bad as the other one. Whew, okay, I should know better this time. I think it's the best way to go, just kind of slow down-ish. Ah, it's hard to avoid, you know. I wish I was in top 3, though. That'd be, at least I got some sort of decent reward money. Crap. Hate these guys. Run one past you, they all pass you. Alright, as long as I don't fall for that room thing again, it should be okay. Take it easy, nope. Okay, it's just quite a bit of a curve there. And as long as I avoid that rocky area there, whatever. Oh! Please be third, please be third. Okay. That was an awful, awful stage. And that's like the easiest one because it's like a rank B and a rank A. Whatever. I'll settle for that. Yeah, probably save. Yeah. check out what else we can do here. I know there's some interesting side missions for this town in particular. I'll do my best to remember it offhand, but if not, I might have to look it up. Ah, there you go. Yeah. I'll take anyone. I don't have much parts to upgrade them yet, but maybe they're decent enough as is. This looks familiar. Jeez. Fortune teller. Sure. Whew. Good luck. Nah, I'm fine with that. Room with a view. Oh, I think it's a wallpaper. That's pretty cool. That's a bus or something. I think I remember something about this, but let's find out later. Yeah, come on. Check those out. There's another part of the city, like, this is like the cliff part. If I jump down, there's like the palace or something. Alright, my picture. I feel like there's like a coin here before if I don't. I think that's a pond. Yes, there is. So I think it's a pond, it's a massive pond. Maybe it's a river. Yep, this is the second part of the city. I think it's a bigger part actually. Where to start? I try to like get as many as I can, but I think I already missed quite a few. Maybe they numbered it weird. Okay, so that was a door. Is that a door? Yes, it is. Oh, I can repaint my teammates as well. I need to find one more. I think you can have up to three. Maybe that fire truck can. I think it's more of a Golden Mine City thing. There should be more interested racers, though. I don't recall where I've already been. That's just the old part, I think. Yep. I go underwater. Hey, a coin. Is that a ramp? Yes, it is. Okay. Yeah, It's really slow down there. Talk to this guy yet? Right. This is the biggest plot in, I guess, the Fuji City stuff. I'll probably run that. Check out this palace, or no, he's the king. Sure. Okay. I like one of those things that I might. Actually, I didn't even read their boots that well. Do I just have to leave them there? Okay. Huh. So, let me just read the rules again because I clearly didn't get that. Okay. So I just have to not fall in the water for one, but stop as close to the edge as possible. Maybe I can just slow down and stop conveniently. Oh, great. So I gotta beat him there too. Okay, I don't think I can do this one. Okay, one last shot. He's faster than me, like. Unless he falls over. Maybe I can push him over. That'll do anything. I think that's how curling works. I don't know how curling works. Oh, okay. No, that's enough then. Maybe some other time. Alright. Still have, I guess, quite a bit to see. It's a big city, yeah. Right, that's the plot. The daughter got kidnapped and you have to, like, look for her. And I think he's in that place close to the temple area. Okay. That's a pretty long-ish plot, so I think I'll save that for the next part. Seems like a decent point to end off, so I'll continue next time. Yeah, thanks guys.